Good morning students, welcome to the session on Excel Foundation. In our today's session also we will continue with the topic called comments, by which we will be ending our second unit. There are few topics which will be ending soon, but they are very useful in your real life while you are working outside RS for your academic section, as I can say, and in your banking section also you people will be receiving a lot of questions which are related to your MS Office, not only your Excel. You people will be receiving the questions from your MS Office, I can say. Okay, and in today's session we will be discussing few things which are related to your comments, like changing the shape, how we will be editing the things, how we will be deleting the comments, and how we will be selecting the comments, how we will be printing the comments onto the worksheets. Okay, those things that we are going to see in our today's session. Okay, and in order to discuss them, firstly I will be discussing changing of the shape. By default it will be rectangular. In a previous session we have seen how the comment box looks like, okay, but I don't want to have that rectangular shape. I want to change the rectangular shape. In order to do them, we need to have a change shape option, okay, which will be there in your Excel options. Okay, in order to change them we need to go for Excel options. Okay, go for your Office button, observe your screen, go for your Office button, and then Excel options, and then customize from choose from command, choose commands from, you need to go for this, and you need to select drawing tools format tab, drawing tools format tab. Okay, and then you people need to select the change shape. Okay, you need to select this and you need to add them to your quick access toolbar. Okay, and then click on okay. Automatically you can see the options here, change shape option. Okay, now see, I will select one more chart and I will be giving one comment over here. Okay, I'll be typing something, that is what my comment is, and I will type something here on Raga cell, and again I'll be giving some comment. Okay, I'm having two comment boxes over here. Okay, now I'll go for this and I'll go for review. Okay, so I'll select this and I'll change the shape. I'll try to change the shape. I'll select a shape which is this type. Okay, I can see the change in your comment box. Okay, I will try to put the cursor here. See, you can see by default it will be of rectangular shape, but I have changed that to this D shape. Okay, you can change it to anyone. Say suppose if I'm selecting this comment box, and if I'm selecting it, if I want to change this, then I can change it in any manner. I will go for a circle. So, like this, you can change the comment box shape, I can say. Because you can change any shape, but here we are talking about the comments. Okay, that is the reason I am showing you people on the comment box. Okay, like this, you can change the comment box shape in order to understand it in an easy manner. In order to make them attractive, people will change them. You can use it in any manner, I can say. Okay, and see, you can read the content. Okay, you can read the comments one by one. Already I told you people in the last session. Okay, if I'm going to comments, if I'm saying previous, and if I'm going with your tab will be stayed on, but in order to view them, I went for this option. You can go for previous, you can go for next, one by one you can read the comments. Okay, previous, like this. Only I'm having only two comment boxes, that's the reason it is showing like this. If you are having multiple comment boxes in your worksheet, you can see them, okay, by using previous and next option. Okay, see, these comments are initially, they are hiding comments, I can say. When you are going for your cells which on which you have given the comments, then only it will be displayed. So when you are trying to print, when you are trying to print the worksheet, say suppose if you are pressing Ctrl P, which is used for printing, if I am seeing the preview, now see, it is not available. Comment boxes which are available on your worksheet when I'm printing it on the paper, but it won't be visible. In order to put in the comments also, we will be having few steps which has to be followed. Okay, you need to set them in a page layout. Why? Because printing will be done on the page setup. Okay, I will go for page setup. By going to page layout tab, you people will be having a dialog box launcher. Okay, see here, this is the page layout tab. Page setup group, on this at the corner of your right, you people will be finding dialog box launcher. Just click on that. Okay, you people will be opened with a page setup options. Here you people will be having sheet tab. There you people will be finding comments. Okay, you can click at the end of the sheet, they will be displaying you the comments, or else as displayed on the sheet they can print you on the paper. Okay, if I'm saying as displayed and print preview. Okay, like this you can have it on the paper also. If you want to have it on the hard copy also, you can go for. Okay, if I'm going for dialog box launcher and sheet, and at the end of the sheet, then you can have that on the corner of your worksheet, I can say. Okay, like this you can, if you want to have the comments also in your hard copy, then you can go with this particular options, I can say. Okay, like this you people will be printing the comments. Okay, and hiding and unhiding. Okay, this already I have discussed you people. Okay, generally it will be hiding only. Why? Because the comments will be displayed when you are going on to a particular cell only. Okay, if you want to hide that also, then you can hide by using show and hide comments. Okay, show comment means always it will be displayed. If I am using hide, it will be hided. Okay, like this, when you are going for the cell, then only it will be displayed. Okay, and selecting. Okay, you can select the cells on which you are having the comments. Already I told you people how we will be selecting the parts. Okay, in a selection also we have seen we will be having the comment, go to special. In a go to special we will be having the comment parts. Just click on it. Okay, you can see total and all has been selected. Why? Because in these two cells only we have comments. Like this you can select the items. Okay, even you can edit the comment. Okay, already we have seen how we people will edit. Say suppose if I want to edit this comment, then I will go for review and I can go for edit comment. Okay, and I can use shift F2 over here in order to edit that. Okay, shift F2 is for creation of new comment box, or else you can use it for editing the comment box. And you can delete the comment box. You can just right click, you can go for preview tab, and in this you people will be finding the delete comment. Okay, you can delete this. You can see now we are not having any comment over Radha. Okay, like this you people will be having lot of issues which are related to your comments. Okay, in this way we people will be using the comment sessions. Okay, comment box, comments I can say, which are very 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 helpful in order to easily understand the content of your data. Say suppose if I want to describe you that the total is given by subject 1, subject 2, subject 3, I won't describe them with the marks. Okay, I will be having the comment box so that I can explain you people the total has been found by adding subject 1, subject 2 and subject 3. Like this you people will be having few informations which are related to comments. Okay, in today's session you need to remember two hardest things, that is your change shape. In order to give the change shape, you need to insert the change shape icon on your quick access toolbar. In order to do that, you need to go for a office button. In that you people will be having Excel options, or else just directly go for your quick access toolbar, right click on that you people will be finding customize option. Okay, there you people will be finding some group called drawing toolbox. From that you need to select the change shape. Okay, in order to change the shape of your comment box, you need to select the comment box and then you need to go for change shape. Okay, and then the second one is printing. Okay, in order to print we will be having a lot of steps. Okay, in order to print the comment you need to go for page layout tab. In that page setup dialog box launcher, in that you people will be having sheet option. Okay, sheet tab. In that, you people will be having comment drop down list. In that, you will be having two options like at the end of the sheet or else as displayed on the worksheet. Okay, you can print it on the paper. And remaining things already you people know, already we have worked with. Just do remember so that it will be very flexible in order to write it in the exam. That's it for now. See you in the next one. Thank you.